I have used this on a 2014 Honda Regoline and 2010 Kia Soul. I have noticed better response and smoother engine idle on both vehicles. I did have to increase the RPM on the Kia in order for the engine to suck in the cleaner. Both vehicles have over 100k miles.